And this is sort of cool. Scientists at the Pentagon are developing a microchip that can detect viruses in the blood. Including COVID-19. The chip would be inserted just under the skin and alert the user if